On today's episode, don't fall for gas saver scams. Today's episode is brought to you by engineering.com, a globally trusted source for engineering content. Check out this and many other exclusive videos for the engineering professional found only on engineering.com TV today. One consequence of CO2 mitigation strategies like carbon taxes is that the price of fossil fuels, especially gasoline, is increasing significantly. Now, broken supply chains due to COVID also have an effect, and Americans in some states are seeing $5 a gallon gasoline. Now, if you drive a full-size pickup or SUV, you feel the pain. And since the OPEC oil shocks of the early 70s, another inevitable consequence of high fuel prices are scams. Now, I've seen them my entire career, both in the automotive industry and in technical journalism. And what surprises me the most is how they relentlessly survive decade after decade in the face of physics and simple common sense. So without going into the specific engineering details, let me lay it out simply. There is no such thing as an add-on device that can significantly improve the fuel efficiency of your car, period. Now, as I'm telling you this, online retailers, auto parts stores, and others are selling gadgets that plug into your car's dashboard or attach to your car's battery that are claimed to significantly improve fuel mileage. And they are all scams, all of them. Some are completely ludicrous, like this one, which purports to reduce the electrical load on your car's alternator by some magical effect and improve engine efficiency. But some do use some legitimate science. Now, these are the electrolyzers, the devices that use the 12 volts from the car's electrical system to separate hydrogen and oxygen by breaking down water. Now, they all operate in a similar way. Electricity splits water into oxygen and hydrogen gas. Hydrogen gas is injected into the car's intake system, where it is burned in the engine, recombining with atmospheric oxygen to make water vapor, which flows out through the exhaust. Free fuel, right? Except it isn't actually free. There are basic laws of thermodynamics and energy that I could describe at this point, but I'll summarize them all with a simple statement. There is no free lunch. To make that hydrogen gas from water, it's necessary to add about 800 kilojoules of energy to split up every ounce of water. When the resulting H2 gas is fed into the engine and is reacted with atmospheric oxygen gas in the combustion chamber, the process reverses and the hydrogen and oxygen gases form water, the exact opposite of the process used to break water up in the first place. And do you know how much energy you get out of burning that hydrogen gas? Almost the same amount of energy that you used to make the hydrogen gas in the first place. And where did that energy come from? From your car's alternator, which made that electricity from the heat energy of the engine's combustion process. Electrolyzers take the energy away from the engine, then they put it back in. It's basic physics. They simply cannot work. Now, could they work? Yes. If the electrolyzer uses a different energy source to make the hydrogen gas than engine power. Solar power, a home wind turbine, a nuclear power plant, anything that is not attached to your car's engine. Add externally made hydrogen and you will get a performance improvement, which of course is the same as simply adding a little more gasoline to the tank. So how do you know if you're getting scammed? Well, it's simple. Ask where the energy comes from to run the magic fuel-saving device. If it's powered by your car, walk away. And if the ad company talks about oil company or government conspiracies to suppress that technology, run away. You're welcome. Well, that's it for today's episode of End of the Line, brought to you by engineering.com. If you like this show, be sure to subscribe to our channel and click on the notification bell for our next episode. For our deeper engineering video series for the manufacturing professional, visit engineering.com TV to watch exclusive shows like Manufacturing the Future, not found here on our YouTube channel. The link is in the description below. Thanks for watching.